Day one of Harry's hacking case, and the Duke's lawyers set out claims his life was ruined by the tabloids. Harry says his teenage relationships with girls, friends, family, even his health were all blighted by the illegal attentions of the Mirror, beginning even before the death of his mother. Well, Harry didn't appear in court himself today. Having attended his daughter's birthday in the US, he will begin giving evidence tomorrow. Also tonight, were two children who died off Bournemouth Beach last week caught in a riptide. An inquest hears evidence.
Firstly, are you OK? I hope so. Feels very strange indeed sitting here without Phil.
Harley Willoughby makes an emotional return to this morning as the programme's boss is criticised for his response to the Schofield scandal. At 7, a special report, Who Cares for Elderly Carers? The desperation of those looking after adult children with little or no support. And they're back, the stars of the Full Monty revisiting their film roles for the small screen.
This is the ITV Evening News with Mary Nightingale.
Good evening. Prince Harry's bitter battle with the tabloid press opened at the High Court today, with his lawyer saying even when Harry was a child, he was not safe from unlawful activity. The Duke of Sussex accuses Mirror Group newspapers of subjecting him to unlawful information gathering, including phone hacking. It says there is no evidence for those claims. The Prince wasn't in court to hear the opening, something the judge says was a little surprising, but Harry is due to give evidence in person tomorrow. From the High Court, here's Rebecca Barry.